Okay, Activision Support asked for a video showing the problem I'm having with my Scarlet Ninjini. A demonstration with a light core, you can see where it starts to pick up, bringing close to the point, and then it reads no problem. And so that shows you how the light cores get picked up there. So, now, trying to scan the Scarlet Ninjini, see her eyes don't light until you get the point all the way to the back and the side, and they light up just a tiny bit, the tiniest little flicker, and the character is never picked up no matter how it's held. It has to be held just right in order to pick up anything at all, and the character will not scan.